In the episode that aired this week, we see a really intense Kara, especially when she finally destroys the Red Tornado. How did you go about playing that? Because you come off very differently, like much more intense than you have in any of the episodes previously.
Well, I think it was everything was kind of building to that, and her life has just really been kind of tossed upside down since she's chosen to come out with her powers, and she's really had to grapple with the fact that with her past and with what these powers mean on Earth, and what being Supergirl means, and what kind of hero she wants to be. And I think anyone would be overwhelmed by that, especially someone who didn't allow themselves to be their true self for such a long time. And I had a really, really wonderful time working on episode 6. It's probably been one of my favorites so far, just because there was so much to grab from and play with, and she has such a tragic past that there was a lot of material.